Back to Nisa. Feel the triangular bones connected. And anterior to the frontal parietal. Anterior means head. So these are the triangular shape. Therefore, we call this the Nisa. Very easy.
Then the premaxillae.
Where is it?
This one.
Premaxillae. You point it. Lateral, so tail
the
side.
Two small teeth bearing, you see that? Yeah, so that is the premaxillae, and then after that one, the thing that forms
the maxillae.
Lateral to it is the
maxillae,
which is until here.
Dito lang.
Then after the maxillae is the
quadratojugal,
this one.
Small bone, this one. From here to here.
So that's it for the...